Then the discussion was on the changes to the bus routes, and there are so many concerns. I'm so happy that we got through our budget process, which ended on June 6th, but now we have many, many phone calls, email about the bus changes, and we have to do something about that. Earlier in the year, I met with a group of people who talked about the election and all the problems of the city. And I said, you know, I haven't even finished getting a college degree. I haven't finished my work with nonprofits. There's just so much to do. And the infrastructure of our city is one of the things that we must work on. The rail problem is a really big problem. I think once that's over, I can continue to do things in my life that I would like to do, and which are many. We need this system in place. But, you know, I go around the district and listen to people.